So it's been a funny, funny morning on Twitter. Oh, so hilarious. So freaking hilarious. I'm hooked on those three words, after sex. And you know, it took me a while to understand that you're only supposed to use three words, because they had the whole little, you know, hash mark, the little number symbol. So, I don't know. I didn't know how to use the whole topics or whatever it is. I don't tweet like that, but I might. So now I'm off to get my daily, actually not daily, I'm off to get some Dunkin' Donuts coffee because I want some. I had some yesterday, and that's the first time I had it in like a month. And it's so good. I didn't think about my lady. I know that sounds kind of mean. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad. Though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like pina colada, getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food, I have to champagne. Can I have an extra large coffee with five creams and five sugars?
Extra large coffee with five?
Actually, a number four extra large.
A number four extra large?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yep, with five creams, five sugars.
Okay, here you go.
Thanks. It's a veggie croissant sandwich. It's a veggie breakfast sandwich. No, it looks the same. No, it doesn't. Look at the meat. It's tiny. Oh, it's not meat, so. Paid $4 for this. Cardboardy.